So this is what I'm using. That's what they had at the apartment. They work at Disney. I used to. This paint job is interesting. One of my solo flights, I was flying up, and this eagle, I didn't even know they lived up there, just came up right near the wing. I'm like, okay, go back down.
And there's a few eagles that actually live, like, at this airport.
Really?
Kind of, like, hang around.
Continually surprised by their habitat. Actually left it a little bit more, so I'm gonna set that one. Cool. Do you like to set the parking brake on these? Because I usually just put my feet on the pedals. I mean the brakes.
Yeah, I like to do both.
The one on our airplane never wants to come up. That's the easiest I've ever.
Yeah, some of them are parts. So I like those. So always keep your feet.
I didn't see a strobe switch. Is that just connected to the same anti-collision?
Yep.
We have two different ones. It's an older.
Yeah.
Warrior. Mm-hmm.
No, really.
Also, is this bolt? Is this like glued in here?
Mm-mm.
It would not come out. It's just a flu, right?
Yeah, you don't have to. It's not. One way to tell that is if you look at the oil temperature, if it's even a little bit up, that's how you know it's like just flu.
No one has ever told me that before. That is really, really helpful. Thank you. This is why I gotta fly other people.
Yeah.
Okay. And then.
Okay. Clear! So push this ignition since it's a 150.
Throttle all the way down. There you go. All right. That's it. they thought we weren't talking to him.
Yeah, that was weird. I don't. If he was talking to us,
he was not keen. We heard everybody else.
Cool.
That was fun.
Yeah, man. Good fight. Just.